A massive fire that broke out at a South Korean lithium battery plant has killed at least 22 people, mostly Chinese migrant workers, and injured 8 others, officials said on Monday. The blaze that erupted at around 10:30 a.m. local time in southern city of Weizhong was largely under control by 3:10 p.m. local time and has now been put out. The fire started from the workstation located on the second floor of the factory building, where batteries exploded to start the fire, Kim Jin-young, an official from the Hwasong Fire Department, said in a television briefing. Some 18 of the casualties are believed to be Chinese, 2 South Koreans and 1 Laotian, Kim Jin-young said. Most of the bodies are badly burned, so it will take some time to identify each one, he stressed. 2 of the 8 injured are in serious conditions and 1 factory worker was missing and rescuers continued to search the site. The authorities will investigate the cause of fire, Kim noted. The lithium battery plant housed an estimated 35,000 batteries and was a reinforced concrete 3-story building that covered over 2,300 square meters, according to South Korean news agency Yonhap. Some 102 people were working at the factory before the fire started. Around 145 personnel and 50 pieces of equipment have been brought to the site of the incident, according to South Korea's National Fire Agency.
계단의 안전성을 확보를 해야 되고 현재까지 50대 남성 한 명이 심정지 상태 정도 되시는데 해당 건물은 지금 3층에 연하면은 그 충전을 하고 재사용을 하지 않는 전지에 대한 제조 공장이 되는데 그 해당 여러 안전성을 확보를 해야 되고 지금 정도 되시는데 해당 건물은 지금 3층에 연하면은 그 충전을 하고 재사용을 하지 않는 전지에 대한 제조 공장이 되는데 그 해당 연하면은